very interested in entrepreneurship, creativity, finding a makerspace, an opportunity to take advantage of some of the resources here downtown that might or might not be available. And so growing out the Entrepreneurship Center is a great opportunity for them. It's also an opportunity for us to sort of triangulate the community into the mix, try to help those that are starting or thinking about small businesses, family businesses. We have a growing underrepresented population here that's looking for opportunities, which we think we can serve. As Steve said, the city and the university have been extraordinarily collaborative. I enjoy the relationship. We're purposefully working together. Certainly appreciate the Lieutenant Governor for coming out, as well as Secretary Ash, who was here a couple of weeks ago. And I'm excited that they're taking interest and notice of the hard work that we're trying to do here in Fitchburg. And I think it has just absolutely tremendous potential for this Upper Commons area that I think will then help the rest of Main Street and beyond to think bigger than perhaps what they're thinking now and grow. So I see tremendous momentum, and we're excited to get going. In a couple of weeks, we'll have this done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Great.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.